time. A murder mystery three times. Three people found dead at a home near 40th and the Paseo in Kansas City. And now police are trying to determine who did it and why. Fox 4's Kim Burns live at the scene with the latest on the investigation tonight, Kim.
That's right, John. You know, three people dead. Police are not releasing the victims' names at this time until the entire family has been notified. But basically, this whole investigation started about 8 o'clock this morning. That's when a woman found an officer here in the neighborhood, flagged him down, said she couldn't reach her boyfriend. She was worried about him. She'd been trying to call him all night long. Well, the officer got out of the car, went up to the house here. He found a man dead on the side of the house. Now, family members tell us that man is a family friend who's lived at the house here on and off. He was also a mechanic. Then inside the house, they found the woman's boyfriend dead, as well as who family members tell us was his mom. Police started arriving around 8 o'clock Monday morning. The woman who flagged down police told the officer her boyfriend lived with his elderly mother. Officers immediately began to try and make sure she was okay.
Yeah, all the doors that we checked were locked, and we knocked on the doors, of course, to see if anyone was inside the house. So
when officers couldn't get anyone to answer the door, they got a search warrant and went inside the home. That's when they found two more people dead, a woman and a man. Neighbors can't believe it, saying the homeowner would never hurt a flea.
Loving, kind, always have been ever since I've known her. Can't say anything bad about her. We were close, and I know what type of person she was.
Police won't say for sure if the woman is the elderly mother, but will say the descriptions match. Neighbors say the third victim was a mechanic. Police are still trying to figure out what his connection to the case is.
I'm like, wow, this is the world today.
Police are not saying how all three victims were killed, but some neighbors heard gunshots overnight. Maria says she didn't hear anything, which brings her to her own conclusion.
I'm a light sleeper, and I'm like, it must not have been too much shooting because it would have woken me up. So it must have been an inside job.
Now, this is the ninth hour of the investigation. Now, police obviously still trying to put the pieces together out here, trying to figure out who did this and why. If you have any information, police are asking that you call the TIPS hotline. That number is 816-474-TIPS. Kim Burns, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Kansas City, Missouri.